The scope of the high energy cosmology and astroparticle physics section is to study the fundamental laws of nature, what lies beneath all the rest. There are various ways to study the fundamental laws of nature. The first one is purely theoretical. Basically, one is guided by the mathematical consistency of the theory. The second one looks at particles, which are the fundamental objects. And within our section, we do it both phenomenologically, but also experimentally through a collaboration with the ATLAS group at CERN. The third one uses the cosmological evolution. In practice, one looks at how the fundamental laws of nature influence the cosmological evolution and what we see in the sky. Abdus Salam was the founder of ICTP and also the founder of the standard model of particle physics. So his legacy is very present within the HECAP group. The research topics within the section are kind of fluid, in the sense that one is guided by the latest experimental results. For instance, in the last few years, black holes and gravitational waves are a very hot topic. As heirs of Abdus Salam, we continue to push the boundaries of our understanding of nature.